morning, 早安 Welcome to Morning Mandarin. 我是 Jojo. Today, I'll show you everything you need to know about Hotpot, 火锅. If you're watching this video, that means you're interested in Chinese culture or language. Then you probably have already tried Hotpot or at least heard about it. It's no doubt the most famous meal that everyone likes. Hotpot, 火锅. 火, fire. 锅, pot or pan. From the translation, you might think that hot pot is a spicy meal. But no, it originally just means a burning pot, because 火 means fire. Some regions prefer spicy flavors, but some places enjoy the non-spicy ones. We put raw food into a pot with boiling soup, take them out when they're cooked, and put another round of food in.The soup base that is already in the pot is called 底料. 底, bottom, base, or foundation. 料, material. 底料, 底料. The soup base is the soul of hot pot, because it will largely decide the flavor of 火锅. 底料是火锅的灵魂. Soul, 灵魂.灵魂，底料是火锅的灵魂。Speaking of 底料, there are a lot of flavor choices. We have the original flavor base, 清汤锅, spicy pot, 麻辣锅, my personal favorite, tomato soup base, 番茄锅, mushroom soup base, 菌菇锅。This 9 grade hot pot from Chongqing is usually super spicy. 九宫格火锅. Now remember our 鸳鸯锅梗? Check out this video. It's the pot that is divided into halves, so you can enjoy two flavors at once. Other than the soup base, 底料. Most people also dip the food in the sauce before eating them. The dip is called 蘸料.蘸 is the verb dip. 蘸蘸料. Let me dip the dip. 蘸蘸料. You can fix your own ingredients for 蘸料. Most restaurants have a bar where you can make your own mixture of dip. But there are two prevailing ones. The northern version mainly contains sesame sauce and maybe some ground peanuts, green onion, and garlic.The southern version has sesame oil, cilantro, spicy millet, oyster sauce, white sesame, garlic. Again, the flavor is completely up to you. Go explore your own cocktail of 蘸料. Now, the food. You can pretty much have anything you want for 火锅. The sky is the limit. But let me tell you some must-haves when you order.Beef slices or lamb slices with fat. 肥牛片, 肥羊片. All kinds of fish balls. 鱼丸. Enoki mushroom. 金针菇. Cabbage. 白菜. Or lettuce. 生菜. Clear noodles. 粉丝. Especially the white clear noodles. 宽粉.Different kinds of tofu, 豆腐. Whew, I can do this all day, but we're running out of time. To summarize, 火锅 is a free spirit meal. You can order your own 底料 and 蘸料 and food. And because 火锅 is a process where everyone works together to cook and harvest and eat, it's a very good way to communicate and improve relationships.Before I end this video, there is a popular saying that you have to know. 没有什么事是一顿火锅解决不了的。如果有，那就两顿。没有什么事是一顿火锅解决不了的。如果有，那就两顿。Alright, that's it for today. 你吃过火锅吗？你喜欢什么底料和蘸料呢？Leave a comment below. Don't forget to subscribe and like. I will see you next week. 我们下周见。